pen pal.
Please.
Really?
Mostly we.
Oh, either way.
Six. I've wanted to.
Trust me.
Let's get this done. The scavengers you rescued have provided us invaluable intel. They've been deeper into Nephilim territory than our drones can reach. A research team led by Dr. Ivakin requested permission to enter the restricted zone to verify the data. Against my better judgment, I let them go. 1 hour ago, we lost contact. If anything happens to them...
Understood. We'll head out right away.
Head towards that distress
signal. Is this giving anyone else deja vu? No? Just me?
To help.
This is great news! But please come quickly. There are Nephilim around in our shuttle. Let's just say it's two-dimensional now.
Unidentified Nephilim signature. It is headed straight for a...
I think we just found it for ourselves.
scout team. The research site should be up ahead.
Something's got lizard breath riled up.
Aegis, that Nephilim signature is still showing on the scanners. It's getting closer.
Damn it. There must be more than one target. Keep moving. We can't let the Nephilim get to the researchers.
Reach Evakin and the others.
They won't.
Multiple enemy signatures. Straight ahead.
As if just one wasn't enough.
help you. No time to waste. The Commander-in-Chief himself will be arriving to the station soon to oversee this scouting mission. Let's aim to impress.
Not Fosco. Can I skip the debriefing?
The team I had in the field believes they've identified an area where the Nephilim could be coming from.
We've long suspected that there are nests that spawn more and more Nephilim. Could this be one?
Let's figure it out. Get ready, team.
We must take Toronto back. We're ready to engage.
Ganeera's sync levels are good to go.
Commander Fosco speaking. I'm excited to see your performance. I know I won't be disappointed.
Be careful. The area is heavily ionized. Could be a bit volatile. Keep your wits about you.
Yeah.
seems that the Nephilim are adapting to the ionized environment.
Someone recording this. This is good PR.
Team, eliminate one last swarm, and we'll get ready for extraction.
Heroes of the day! Another impressive victory!
Thank you, Commander. AG, Jamila, the praise is yours. You're the ones putting your lives on the line.
Just fulfilling our duty, ma'am.
With all these exciting developments happening, I'll...
If he wants a close-up view, we should bring him down there with us and give him a front-row seat.
Feel free to browse.
How's it going, my friend?
Are you ready?
Welcome. Is everyone excited for the mission?
Our scout drones have confirmed the presence of a Nephilim nest deep within enemy territory. Dr. Cruces.
It seems that the underground tendrils the Nephilim come out of are connected to the nest. Destroying it would likely prevent more Nephilim from spawning.
So Toronto could be free of Nephilim by dawn. That's amazing!
And what's more, the boost to Dawn's worldwide popularity will be unparalleled after tonight. Good luck!
Megadon for this one.
We could be making an actual change for once.
You mean to Dawn's worldwide popularity?
Aegis.
What? We've had theories like this in the past. War goes on. Don't get your hopes up.
Thank you.
this nest, we could be making an actual change for once.
You mean to Don's worldwide popularity?
Aegis.
What? We've had theories like this in the past. War goes on. Don't get your hopes up.
be close. Let's keep pushing.
I'm glad to see you made it back safely. Our sensors stopped working after detecting a unique signature.
It was some kind of flying Nephilim. We're lucky we made it out of there alive.
What the hell, Leon? How come no one saw that thing coming?
You know as much as I do. The matter is being researched. We'll let you know when we know something.